We start tonight with breaking news out of Portsmouth, where police say a woman was shot in the torso on Decatur Street around 8:15.
That's in the Craddock area off George Washington Highway. Police are not sure how badly she's hurt at this point and not said anything about a suspect. But as always, if you know something and that can help police, call the crime line.
Now look.